Welcome, everyone. I'm in Charlotte, North Carolina, walking down this grown-over stretch of area. Check out this tree stump. It's pretty fantastic. Continuing on now, join us, shall you? A lot of trees have fallen over in the way, the pathway. Spider webs. Going through the wilderness here to find this Metrolina racetrack. See where the old road was here, it cracked open and there's the clay underneath it.
Oh yeah.
Leading up to it. Over here in the middle of the woods we have some remnants. Check this out. Looks like maybe the ticket booth.
Is that ticket
booth? Yeah, I found the ticket booth. Lots of spider webs out here. Let's see what we got here. A table of some sort set up. Ticket booth was there. Check that out, that's fantastic. Lots of spiders.
Ticket for two, please.
Safe to say this place isn't used very often anymore.
No, I don't think so.
You guys doing all right back there? A little foliage here. What was it? Animal?
Yeah. These are big bones.
Into the thick of the wilderness. It's a tire. There's a bunch of tires over here.
Really?
There's a whole mess load of tires over there. Quite the endeavor. What's that noise in that tree?
Cicada.
What is it?
Cicada.
All this clay. Probably some gators in there, wouldn't you say?
Oh, yeah.
Or maybe some snakes, probably no gators. Except that one over there in the woods sitting there watching us. All right, we're here. We've made it. Check this out.
Original dirt track race.
Oh, it definitely looks like all this clay.
Yeah.
It's probably safe to say that this sinkhole was not here when the racetrack was in its heyday. Look at the size of this. Completely straight down. What's that?
The screwdriver.
Maybe part of the pit crew stuff?
Oh, we should hang on to this.
Some serious thorns through there. And bees and spiders. The fence is leaning. What do you think these metal things were used for? Looks like a demon. Nodding his head. Looks like somebody had an altercation right there. A pipe of some sort. Hear the echo? That's actually an oil bottle.
Yeah.
One of the racers probably filled up his car with oil and then tossed it over the fence at the stands as a souvenir for the crowd. Oh, that's interesting. It's like a doorway that leads straight out. There's the steps. Pretty mangled.
Gotta get onto the track now here through this hole. Sharp edges of metal. Tetanus shot time. I made it. Come with me.
There's the wall. You gotta wonder how many cars crashed into that wall coming around the turn. Oh, this is the infield where everybody was like tailgating and partying.
Yep. Race team said the mechanics set up.
A plethora of remnants out here. The seat cushion here, you could use it as a frisbee. Frisbee time. Seat cushion frisbee. We got a little snake out here. Somebody want to pick that up? Hold it up for the camera? Or not? Or yes? See how long that bad boy is.
It's stuck.
Up, he came apart. Cool. He's a racing fan. Check this out. A little tailgating memento left out here.
What are you doing, man?
Just watching the race. You got a problem with it?